Amid Wednesday morning's rush hour, Russia initiated missile strikes on Kyiv and other Ukrainian cities, resulting in the loss of 3 lives and injuring at least a dozen individuals, as confirmed by Ukraine's officials. President Volodymyr Zelensky reported 2 fatalities in Kyiv and 1 in Mykolaiv, condemning the attack as yet another massive assault on their nation. According to Valery Zaluzhny, Ukraine's armed forces commander, the Ukrainian air defense successfully intercepted 44 missiles and drones out of the 64 launched by Russia in multiple waves of attack. Meanwhile, European Foreign Policy Chief Josep Borrell, currently in Kyiv to express the EU's support for Ukraine during a 2-day visit, shared a photo from a shelter on social media platform X, stating, "Starting my morning in the shelter as air alarms are sounding across Kyiv." Borrell is engaged in discussions with key Ukrainian officials regarding EU military and financial support, along with assessing Kyiv's advancements on its reform path toward EU membership. Meanwhile, Kyiv city officials reported a minimum of 14 injuries in various areas of the capital, with firefighters tackling numerous large fires. Emergency responders are actively involved in rescuing individuals from a multi-story apartment building in the Golosovsky district, located in the southwest region of the capital.